one last arpeggio to remember you all by.